That sounds scary. Well, if you want nickel, just come to this place. Alright. I gotta go back and meet him there. It's a small planet. I mean, unless they're gonna unveil more, but it looks like that's it. It's just... there's a lot going on. Makes me wonder if this planet was supposed to be bigger like the others. But it just... I don't know. They couldn't render that much. They ran out of stuff. I don't know. We gotta get through the... So it's back in that same place? Well, that's the Remnant Abyss. So it's next to the Remnant... it's near the Remnant Abyss. So we gotta get past this mountain... I mean, this wall again? So annoying. I think we have to go the other way then. I'm not sure. We're at Central Wilds. We need to get... we can't get up there from there. I need to go back. That's, I don't know. Probably the most frustrating thing about this game for me. Going to the different worlds and trying to find out where things are, and they're like behind walls, behind mountains. And sometimes what makes it worse is that on the map it looks like it's on the other side of it, like, and you're than you would think it would be. So you're stuck on the other side of this wall or mountain. Can I jump that from here? Got it. Oh, don't! No! No! Up! Up! Oh, God. They can run around in it, though, and they're fine. Yeah, keep doing that. Let's get our hit points back. Our health. Poor thing didn't even move. No remains. Alright. Now... don't do that again. Where's the... look at where you're going. Am I supposed to go down in here? Otherwise, it would show here, wouldn't it? So I'm thinking it's outside. Let me just double check here. Oh, there's a memory trigger there? In what, where are we? Forgotten Depths? Hope I find out how to get there. Meet Tavos, right? Meet Tavos. Return to Sage. You know what? In case it's here, I'm just gonna save here. So now I want to go back. I want to see if it possibly is this way. Down here? How close are we? I'm thinking it is in there. I don't know. That's why I hate looking for stuff. I don't need this stuff now. I'm thinking it's not, but it's just this stuff up there. There's baddies up there. I'm supposed to go on top of this? Oh, is that water? No, it isn't. Trying to get very big. It says he's down, though. He's on the other side of the wall. I hate this crap, I really do. The monoliths are outside, though, which would, you wouldn't find a monolith inside this place. So it's on the other side of this wall. You okay? Oh. What are we firing at?
Time to fight.
What are we fighting? Oh, hello. Guess we were fighting those. Big walls all around. Is that the monolith? I keep finding these containers everywhere. Hold on, more platinum. Gotta get it. Wait, what's this? He's over there somewhere. Maybe we get there from the chasm? I'm thinking it's not through the vault. I'm not kind of headed towards him now, sort of. Says he's down. So we go down and up that way? Ooh! Unearthed remnant device?
This must be what it was like for those ancient Angara, finding strange things in the wilds.
It's possible we could discover something new from what you found. We should take it for further analysis.
Is this that one that we were supposed to find, like, a bunch of... like, these things? I had found, like, 2 out of, like, 7 or something? Oh, those are data cores. No, that's not a remnant data core. Okay. I'm not sure if I've even been over here. Oh, well, there's our forward station. So I guess I have been at least this far.
Well executed.
Well, if I need to get back up, I can just go fast travel to the forward station. Still headed sort of that way. What the hell was that noise? Oh. These make that sound? It sounded like a bird. Is that it? Over there?
Get ready to fight!
Nah, just fight. Don't bother getting ready. Thanks for having my back, guys. I didn't even see those others. I just wanted to take that thing down. Okay, I'd like to find where I'm supposed to go and just be done with this. Oh! Hey. I've been over here, but... I didn't find anything here at that point. Oh! Oh, look at that. Fallen Rokar, mineral cache. Priorities. Axul heard more of the new aliens had formed an alliance with our wayward deserters, and we went to see for ourselves. It was worse than we feared. There are multiple species of these new aliens. Even worse, they weren't just ruling our people, they were exalted, like heroes. Everywhere I looked, cowards bowed and bargained with these disgusting things, blind to the reality that they had only traded one oppressor for another. We're not oppressing them. Tell them what to do. You guys are paranoid. I'll never forget what Axul told us that day. All aliens are the same in the end. Bigoted. They want to take what's ours and turn us into slaves. The Rokar see with clear eyes, and our hearts are pure. Uh-huh. We won't succumb to these new invaders. We are the true Resistance Army, and one day soon all Angara of every world will know it. I sincerely doubt that. It's you! Wasabi. Anything to scan around here, Tavos? Or you don't scan things, do you? I'm sorry.
It's here. I just have to. It helps if I steal my mind. I've been here before. Familiar. 1, 2, 3 indentations. Palm here.
Cool. You remember, see?
It worked.
Yeah.
Wow.
I knew you had it in you. Well, that's him moving. I'm like, the thing is shaking across. Anything of interest around here before we head to our destination? Buried cave. Oh, this is where we want the memory.
It was under their noses the whole time.
Oh, the buried cave, no. Oh, okay, we can see it now. It's the Forgotten Depths.
The rest of the remnant in the area may have prevented scans from detecting it.
Okay. Get that platinum, y'all.
There were remnant machines here. Zorai was able to make them stop.
How did he learn to use remnant tech? It's not like there's a manual.
Zorai watched the watchers. That's all I'm getting. I'm not sure what it means. The others slept, but I stayed awake. Unmoving, but seeing.
Zorai.
Sounds like the stasis field around the first monolith. Maybe Zorai was able to shake off the effects. Maybe that changed him.
Maybe. I'm agreeing with myself. No worries, I agree with myself all the time. There's some nickel up here.
Here. There's something here. I remember.
Guess you don't mean a nickel. Oh-ho! Ancient audio log.
Builder machines exhaust me. Mind and body must be engaged wholly or the attempt fails. I can't stop. Without the monoliths, the vault fails. Without the vault, the planet dies. I'm close. Just one more.
The sages got it wrong.
Yeah.
Zorai was a woman. That was a voice. My voice.
Yes, sir.
May I have this, Pathfinder?
Absolutely.
It's yours. It's always been yours.
I could provide analysis via the scanner, Pathfinder.
That's how reincarnation works sometimes, I guess. At least with the Angaran. Oh, I'm looking at the fungi.
Organic matter. Ancient. Reads as Angara.
This is Zorai's remains.
Zorai.
She died here. before she could get to the third monolith. This... this was me. I would like to spend some time here. But not now. The third monolith. Can't be far. Come on.
Yeah, don't die first. We'll be starting all over again. These are the remains of the Angaran champion named Zarai. Genetic composition and bone structure indicate that Zarai was female, something the sages seem to have forgotten. Got him coming. Just reading it. Maybe this door.
This way?
Yes. This is all feeling familiar. At least I think it is.
So she did get this far?
The lost monolith. Finally.
The gravity well. Is that it? Are we looking at it? Yeah, gravity well. Mm-hmm. Get ready for a bumpy ride. That's actually a smooth ride. Oh, wow. Don't worry about it, guy. We do this all the time. It's fine. Just enjoy the ride. Stuff. I was looking for platinum. One of my research projects. I can't even remember what it is, but... we needed about 60 platinum. I mean, maybe we have it by now, I'm not sure. We're getting like 3, 4, or 5 at a time. So let's see if there's any more. Around here. Or other goodies. Oh, a memory.
Sam, another memory prompt?
It hurt.
One of your father's memories is now accessible.
Was that PB
one? Return to SAM node on the Hyperion to investigate further.
So he went to all these places before he ended up where he was. I don't know what makes all that noise, but it's very noisy. It's a noisy noise. Oh, look at that. Mod slot extension. This is a mod slot's augmentation. You may apply one such augment to a gun during the development process. Cool. Three remnant cores? This is what I was looking at. That we needed more remnant cores. Combat power module. Incendiary ammo. Some vendor stuff. Remnant polymer. Cool. Plus 3 remnant core. Hold on. I'll have to look at this again. No! I guess remnant core is not the same as remnant data cores? Because I still only have 2 of 9. Well, that sucks. Got so excited there, too. Better be something back here. Yeah. What'd you find there, buddy? Want me to turn this thing on for you? Okay. Do it like this. Watch and learn. No glyphs? Awesome.
It's done. You finished what Zarai could not so long ago.
Should let you do
I'm
the honors.
I'm sorry, Tavos.
No. There's nothing to be sorry about. She didn't complete what she set out to do, but she didn't fail.
Right.
The two monoliths she reactivated kept Havarl going. Without them, the planet would have died.
True.
Go on to the vault, Pathfinder. I think I'll stay here a moment. I have a lot to think about.
Okay. Find and activate Havarl's vault. I don't want to find stuff. All three of Havarl's monoliths are activated. The broken system must now be restored by resetting and activating the vault. Behind me, or is it behind me and up? Oh, it's through the gravity well. Right? That's what you mean? Through the gravity well? Yeah. Alright, so it's out. I hope this isn't, like, annoying and difficult to find. Because I've had enough of that. Oh, wow. We've never been this close to the energy before. The energy!
The vault should be open, Pathfinder.
The energy! The vault? Is this the vault? I guess so. Oh, it's that... No, we opened all the doors, didn't we? Or it's, didn't we go down this way? No, there's something down this way? Still looking for this platinum and stuff. So I've already been here. This is where we came in, though. Is it? Is this the river? The vault's over here. Okay. The vault's there. This other vault, I guess we can't even get to. Alright, so let's fast travel across the river. Only too happy to not have to struggle across the river again. His remnants. Straggler. Oh, there was more nickel back there, wasn't there? Nickelback? Nickelback there? Like, we really need that much nickel, but... You never know. Cool. If we actually just run straight there, it shut off? What? Why do we shut off? Doesn't sound good. Addie's somewhere. I beg your pardon. Where are you at? Overkill. Continuing. Oh, more. That's what I wanted to do. Things up there. Oh, this vault. Okay. This is a container? Oh, yeah. It's a lit container. Anything else around here? Has crazy sounding creatures. Oh, another Unearth remnant device? I'll have to get up there and pluck it.
There must be dozens of these scattered around Havarl. We should pick up as many as we can find.
I'm not gonna look for them if they're not marked on the map, which they're not. Huh. I mean, maybe when I'm all done, I'll check maps of the area, and I'll just, you know, make a little montage. Here's this thing, here's that thing, and collect them all. I'm sure as hell not gonna, like, search every, like, square inch. Oh, I can see. Save us the trouble later. He's backing off. He's coming down. I can't see him. Oh, there he is. They're having trouble operating once they come down here. It's the funniest thing. Oh, here you are. Cool. Got them all down over there. Or from up there.
We've got targets!
We do? I think you're stuck in the past. No targets. Alright, let's go. I can barely see. Oh, that's better. What, just opening the door? It wasn't that bad. Ready?